Our judge for this group, Mrs. Sue Garner. Okay, and once again, would you welcome these breeds into the ring with your loudest applause, starting with the Australian Shepherd, the Bearded Collie, the Belgian Shepherd, the Groenendael, the Tavirin, the Border Collie. Next is the Briard, the Rough Collie, the Smooth Collie, the Strela Mountain Dog, followed by the Finnish Lapland, the German Shepherd Dog, Hungarian Poolie, yeah. Lancashire Heeler, Old English Sheepdog, Pyrenean Mountain Dog, Samoyed, Shetland Sheepdog, Swedish Valland, Cardigan Welsh Corgi, the Pembroke Welsh Corgi, and from the not separately classified, the Norwegian Buin. Okay.
Get rid of all the edges.
Okay, the first of our dogs in the pastoral group is the Australian Shepherd. 33 dogs entered for our judge, Pam Blay. And she chose best of breed, the bitch, number 630. That's the Australian Shepherd, number 630. Bearded Collies were judged by Glenda O'Connell. An entry of 97 dogs. And best of breed for Glenda was the bitch, number 669. That's the bearded collie, and that's number 669. Grandandels were judged by Jeff Luscott. Entry of 23 dogs. And best of breed is the dog 763. That's the Grandandel 763. The Malin Noir is not represented, but the Deverne is the next one being gone over, and these were judged by Terry Monroe. An entry of 15 dogs, and he chose best of breed the bitch, and this is 769. Mr. Graham Hill judged the Border Collies, an entry of 85 dogs, and his best of breed is the dog, and this is number 820. And that's the Border Collie 820. Next to be seen, we have the Briard. These were judged by Zena Thorne Andrews. And from 33 dogs, she chose as best of breed the dog 905. That's the Briard, and that's number 905. Heather Caulfield judged the rough collies, an entry of 51 dogs, and best of breed today was the dog, and that's number 947. And that's the rough collie number 947. Jeff Luscott also judged the smooth collies. 27 dogs entered, and his best of breed is the dog, and that's 1003. That's the smooth collie, 1003. Estrella Mountain Dogs were judged by Jane Lilly, and from her entry of 19, she chose the dog number 1012 for best of breed. That's the Estrella Mountain Dog, and that's number 1012. first call for the Pastoral Puppy winners. To the collector room, Pastoral Puppy winners to the collector room.
Thank you.
Sue Garner is now going over the finish lapping. These were judged today by Mrs. Val Palmer. Entry of 18 dogs, and she did pick the dog as best of breed number 1026. That's the finish lap and 1026. Diana Spavin judged the German Shepherd dogs. Entry of 17. The best of breed is the dog, and that's 1051. The German Shepherd Dog 1051. On the table now, the Hungarian Pooley, also judged by Jeff Luscott. Entry of 23 dogs, and he chose for best of breed the bitch, and this is number 1064. That's the Hungarian Pooley 1064. Diana Spavin also judged the Lancashire Heeler from 13 dogs, chose for best of breed the dog number 1096. That's the Lancashire Heeler, and that's number 1096. Old English Sheepdog. These were judged by Eddie Dale. Had an entry of 12 dogs, and his best of breed is the dog 1105. That was the Old English Sheepdog, and that's number 1105. Pyrenean Mountain Dogs were judged by Mr. Gordon Raw. Entry 32 dogs, and best of breed he chose the bitch 1117. That's the Pyrenean Mountain Dog, and that's number 1117. Terry Munro judged the Samoyed, From his entry of 22 dogs, he chose the dog 1145 as best of breed. That's the Samoyed 1145. Shetland Sheepdogs were judged by Malcolm Hart. 117 dogs were entered, and he chose for best of breed 1248, and this is the dog. That's the Shetland Sheepdog 1248. Diana Spavin also judged the Swedish Valens. From the five dogs entered, she chose the dog 1286 for best of breed.
This is another call for the pastoral puppies, please. Make your way to the end of the tent. That's the best puppy in the pastoral. Would you go to the collecting room now?
And that's our Swedish Valand 1286. There was a change of judge for the Welsh Cardigan Corgis. Miss Mary Winson judged an entry of 30 dogs, and she chose for best of breed the dog 1288. That's the Cardigan Welsh Corgi, and that's number 1288. Pembroke Welsh Corgis were also judged by Mary Winson. 53 dogs entered, and her best of breed 1358, and this is the dog. That's the Pembroke Welsh Corgi 1358. From the not separately classified, judged by Trudy Short, we have the Norwegian Buhund. 2141. And this is the dog. 2141, Norwegian Buhund. So, selection, we have the Pembroke Welsh Corgi, Shetland Sheepdog, Pooley, German Shepherd Dog, the Briard, Border Collie, Gronendale, is that Chuckle. It? Sorry, I didn't realise. Okay. Thank you, and well done to everybody else on today's wins. And selection cut, and they're going to be moved again. We have the Pembroke Welsh Corgi. On the end, I think. Thank you. Next, the Shetland Sheepdog. Next to go, the Hungarian Puli. Next to go, the German Shepherd Dog. Now we have the Border Collie. Next to go is the Briard. And the last of our shortlist is the Garner girl. And we're ready for the boards. Thank you. And the good winner is the second seatbelt. To the other three, congratulations on best of breed today and good luck in the future. So that's our winners. We have rosettes to be presented by Sue Garner. Ask our Sheltie to lead them off on the lap of honour. Well done today, Ian Four, and see you tomorrow, or the day after, Monday, sorry. We have three going around. Can we have the pony going around as well? And on behalf of the society, a little present for our judge, Sugana, for a job well done. Thank you.